The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the All-Star Women's Championship. And introducing the champion from Buffalo, New York, she is the All-Star Women's Champion, Rhett.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
I think it's fair to say that the athleticism on display in this match will be unlike anything we've seen in quite some time.
We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the champion. How can she make sure she defends her crown here?
It can be lonely at the top. Everybody in that locker room is gunning for you, and you don't know who you can trust.
Well, Michael, she knows as well as anybody that the champ always has a big old target on her back. Now, we'll see if she can do...
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
You can see the pain on her face after that slam. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. With the championship on the line, she'll have to find a way to fire back.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Jacqueline hits the deck. And Jacqueline gets out of the way of that one. And there's the reversal from Jacqueline.
Really pinpointing that back now.
Yeah, doing a lot of damage here.
She's a house of fire now. This is not the position you want to be in. Whoa!
like she fights her way out. The challenger not in a great place.
The challenger's championship aspirations are beginning to fade. Wow, these women appear to be at the same level in regards to health, but that might all change starting right now.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
The WWE Universe letting her hear it. She's in a bad way now. Okay, now she's just showing off. Oh no, here we go. Jacqueline.
What? Oh, she's not going away yet.
No, she's not. She's staying in this match.
She can't get too comfortable out here. She's only got till 10 to get back in the ring. Oh, this isn't good.
What is keeping Jacqueline even going at this point?
This match is certainly starting to test her mettle.
True, and she's hard.
And the shoulder's up, it's only two. My God, what's it gonna take?
I don't know, I can't believe this, Michael. What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight.
One move after the other, it's devastating.
This is hard to watch, this is gonna be bad.
Jacqueline gets out of the way of that one.
Stay down! Stay down!
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Look at this, Cole. She's looking for the win.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable. She's going to need to protect the back of her head better than that. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt-whooping. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. Wait a minute! She's going for it again! Hey!
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
And what a reversal from Jacqueline.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Jacqueline gets out of the way of that one.
She's going to need a miracle if she wants back in this one.
This is not at all where she wants to be right now.
Oh, turn out the lights. This one's just about over.
That's a good point, John. And let's not overlook exactly how close this match has been thus far.
She gets in attack mode. Look out.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
And Jacqueline gets out of the way of that one.
Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot. Uh-oh! Big move coming! She's going for it again. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two, three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here's your winner and still All-Star Women's Champion, Brett
A big singles victory here tonight.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win and a good old
foul. Bringing it back into the ring.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
How she's still competing is miraculous. Woo-hoo! I love this. She's on an absolute tear right now.
Wow, what a shot. Talk about battering someone. If there are many more of those, don't worry about the outcome of the match. Worry if we get a stretcher out here.
Look out, look out. This could be it. The glam slam. This one is finished.
I hate to see it end, but what a nice glam slam.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating. When you're